Well, let's start with the threats. I think that there's a threat of the internet being fragmented. Now it's pretty much controlled and dominated by content in English. But it's also the benefits. That when you internationalize the internet with the internationalized domain names and also more local content, it brings the internet closer to the users. And that's a big benefit.